It appears that Dogecoin is on a winning streak, and it's not dying down anytime soon, according to analysts. It's been revealed to us that there are speculations that Dogecoin will reach $10 in the next week or so. Was this the breakout we're looking for? Well, stick around and find out what's going to happen within the next couple of days. However, as a disclaimer, you should not rely on the information we're going to share in this video, as it's speculation, and anything can happen between the time we upload this video and you see it. Don't invest or do anything in regards to Dogecoin amid the potential rise without seeking your financial advisor. The video is mainly for entertainment purposes only, and it should not be treated as trading advice. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Crypto Lion. If this is your first time on the channel, please consider hitting that subscribe button and turning on post notifications. Don't forget you can join our free Discord group via the link in the description for daily signals and a community of like-minded traders and investors. And now you can support us on Patreon. We have several packages you can choose from according to your particular investment goals. And we have a special offer for our first 100 members, only $9.99 for VIP access on Discord, which gives you exclusive benefits far beyond the free features. Be sure to check out the links in the video description and in the pinned comment. We also have a special discount offer on Binance. You'll get 5% off every trade you make on the platform if you sign up with our promo link in the description. Robinhood has been the center of attention within the financial market, and it seems to hold the keys to Dogecoin's potential rise. And in this video, we're going to discuss how the recent announcement might rally the canine-themed cryptocurrency to unexpected heights. Before we analyze everything, first we need to give a bit of backstory for you to understand where this trend is originating from. Now, Robinhood, an American financial service which offers commission-free trade for stocks, has been expected to integrate its platform in order to support withdrawals of cryptocurrencies. So what does this have to do with the current expectation of Doge hitting $10? Well, it turns out that if you own crypto on a platform such as Robinhood, you don't actually own it because it's prone to hacking, such as instances that happened in 2017. Now, by introducing a way of withdrawing the cryptocurrency, this will boost the stock prices up, and several analysts are speculating that the magic number it will land on is $10. And yes, they seem to be certain of this being a possible eventuality. If you remember well, we once talked about Robinhood's involvement. Just as any market, investors are highly interested in gathering as much resources as possible to fuel their investments. Now, some investors prefer to remain secret, and it's become a guessing game on the internet. Before we look at Robinhood CEO Vlad Tenev and how he might have indicated that Dogecoin will hit $10, first let's see what's been going on in the markets as a whole. The crypto sphere is quite saturated as of late last year, and most people or investors who've been driven to the latest craze have done so after closely analyzing the market. New cryptocurrencies are very volatile, and the market is notoriously known for having a jerked trajectory owing to the fluctuations in prices of cryptocurrencies. Whales, who are people or companies who have large holdings in these cryptocurrencies, have been both delighted and puzzled over the mystery account holding a large portion of Dogecoin. Now it's been suspected that maybe the account is owned by Robinhood, and this is quite an interesting turn of events, as it leads to a pool of possibilities. One of which is Dogecoin hitting $10. With the current activity in the Doge community, it wouldn't be a big surprise if we see the price rising. A detailed post on the Dogecoin subreddit this week points to Robinhood as the whale holding 28% of the cryptocurrency in circulation. The timing of Robinhood offering trading to its users in July 2018 aligns with the creation of the initial digital wallet used for storage of the coins. It almost certainly belongs to Robinhood, Tom Robinson, chief scientist and co-founder of Elliptic, told Bloomberg. News of a Dogecoin whale owning $2.1 billion or 28% of all Dogecoin in circulation has been swirling over the last few days, but the person or entity has not been identified. A detailed post on Reddit this week makes the case, however, that the largest holder of the meme-based token is Robinhood Markets. The wallet in question was created in June 2018, according to blockchain data tracker Elliptic. Tom Robinson says the timing of its creation and the creation of the addresses that it received funds from match the timings of Robinhood's support of Dogecoin. Many observers have puzzled over the identity of the whale, including Tesla's Elon Musk. On February 15th, Musk said the real problem for Dogecoin is its concentration among a few holders. If major Dogecoin holders sell most of their coins, it will get my full support, he said in a tweet. Too much concentration is the only real issue, in my opinion. I will literally pay actual dollars if they just void their accounts. Internet sleuths have pointed to Musk as the possible mega investor, since the account in question has received 28.061971 Dogecoins on more than one occasion, as the Wall Street Journal first reported. Followers of Musk were quick to point out that the billionaire's birthday is on June 28, 1971. Musk, for his part, is pointing his fingers at Robinhood. Around February, the Tesla founder left a brief comment on a viral Twitter post suspecting the trading app of being the largest holder. Musk simply replied, "Sounds like it is." Robinhood the next day neither confirmed nor denied its ownership. In a tweet, the trading platform said, "We understand that the community wants more insight into which addresses belong to us and how we operate our wallets." But it added, "Just like other crypto platforms, for operational security reasons and to protect customer privacy, we will not confirm which addresses do or do not belong to us." Robinhood is trying to make cryptocurrency deposits and withdrawals easier. The company's CEO, Vlad Tenev, said on Twitter on Tuesday, in response to feedback from billionaire and crypto supporter Mark Cuban. Shark Tank star and investor Cuban had tweeted the biggest factor standing in the way of Dogecoin growing its foothold was people were unable to use their holdings of the meme coin on the online trading app to make purchases. Robinhood users can buy and sell cryptocurrencies, but the app doesn't currently allow them to withdraw crypto or access their crypto wallets, which they need to do in order to use their digital coins for payment. Crypto assets that people are storing elsewhere can also not be transferred into Robinhood accounts. Any holdings of Dogecoin or other cryptocurrencies on Robinhood are therefore effectively locked away and cannot be used to buy goods or services. This means investors and users of cryptocurrencies must have a separate account elsewhere if they wish to use their holdings in everyday life. So with all this information available to us, we're sure that within the coming months, Robinhood's stance against Dogecoin will surely propel it to $10. Since Dogecoin is more of a currency that people use as opposed to Bitcoin, which is usually hoarded by investors, it's likely to achieve $10 as it has more users and a fastly growing network of consumers. So with all this being said, Robinhood is very instrumental in Dogecoin's next breakout, and we could expect a great spike. And if other investors such as Elon Musk join up in rallying the Doge, well, pretty soon, it will be barking in the moon. The main concept we're trying to put across is, as soon as Robinhood offers the crucial withdrawal and deposit options on its platforms, then sooner or later, the hype shall drastically change the trajectory, and we could see prices such as $10, which is quite possible, given that nothing changes the whole agenda. Thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, please consider leaving a like on it, hitting that subscribe button, and turning on post notifications. You can also now support us on Patreon and join our free Discord group via the links in the description. If you have any questions or comments, let us know in the comment section down below. And as always, good luck and happy investing. Perfect. That's how it goes. Hollywood perfect.